Entering the front door, left is the sitting room, middle open dining room. Right side of the house is two bedroom and then a guest bedroom in the middle. Open floor plan. To the kitchen area. New appliances. Open family room. Also have a breakfast room. Right behind the kitchen is the third bedroom with its guest bathroom, and it has a lanai door access. Window blinds are new. Huge in the Nile. Three-way access from the master bedroom, the family room, and from the ware bedroom. Going back to the family room, kitchen, master bedroom. With tray ceiling, again, master bedroom has his and hers closet, California closet. The bath has full tub, shower, linen closet, double sink to the toiletry. So it's double sink, tub, shower, into the two closet, master bedroom. Walking back to the family room. Front dining and living room. Front door, laundry room. Garage. Storage space in the garage. It has a little pond with jogging aisle along, and on the other side of the pond it has a community volleyball and barbecue area. This community does have fitness center, community pool, basketball court, volleyball court, fishing dock, many kids playground and outdoor barbecue area for picnic. Let me know if you want to schedule a showing. Please call the office number 407-666-7448. Radio recorded July the 23rd, 2022.